When the writers of Motor Trend took the Mitsubishi Galant out for testing, it was an intriguing new import. When they brought it back, it was Motor Trend Import Car of the Year.